कोमल मराठे एंड आई टीच इन सुरश्री केसरबाई केरकर हाई स्कूल केरी पोंडा गोवा एंड आई टीच द हायर क्लासेज दैट इज 9th एंड 10th एंड 8th ऑल्सो आई टीच देम इंग्लिश एंड ज्योग्राफी एंड व्हेन आई टीच देम ज्योग्राफी एज अ पार्ट ऑफ कमर्शियल ज्योग्राफी एंड इकोनॉमिक्स वी हैव अ चैप्टर कॉल्ड एज मनी एंड क्रेडिट wherein we focus on various financial issues and I was very lucky to be a part of this training program for 2 days wherein we learned a lot on financial literacy. What happens is as a lay person everyone has a very limited notion or idea about what saving is. They hardly understand the difference between saving and investment. They take them as synonyms. So today and yesterday when I attended the function in training program, I came to know how they are different and how we need to be, you know, constantly on par with what is happening, how things are changing in the economic world, how we can constantly, you know, strive hard to grow our income, grow our savings rather with the help of various investment options that are available to us. And we had highly stalwart resource persons with us, one Mr. Garg and another one was Sandeep. And they were very well prepared. They delivered their lectures flawlessly. And they, the main thing is they answered our queries. We had n number of queries and they answered them very well. And they also had, you know, various videos for self-explanatory to tell us about how we can save. And especially they told us something about shares and how we can invest in shares, because a layman hardly goes to, you know, that kind of a level. Like, they hardly know what are shares, or they think it is only for the elite class of people. So today we came to know that yes, we also can invest our money to grow. And I think this kind of a workshop is very beneficial, and majority of the people should attend such workshops. I extend all my gratitude to thank all the team, and I hope they come up with such new and innovative workshops in the future also. Thank you.